Welcome back to they added a dragon rider to this area, so we're fucking ditching.
We're ditching?
We're ditching like a bunch of bitchins.
We're ditching!
Scarlet, we
Johansson?
We had a good chance until I realized that they changed the formula.
You and Scarlet Johansson? No. Not even editor has a chance with that. And I mean, editor? I'm straight, right? I would not go gay for them, for that person. But I could think of one person that might. Freddy.
Krueger?
No. No.
So how do I...
You need to use an item. Use a specific item that you have in your inventory. The black separation crystal. Should be at the top. But you should start with it. Look downward then? That one.
Oh, this. Use.
Goodbye.
Everybody.
We shall get Scarlett Johansson back.
Wait, but no, that sounds like work.
She's in the neighborhood, man.
Yeah, but in the neighborhood is farther away than immediately right next to me, so...
I mean, yeah, Applebee's is like a 30-minute drive.
I don't even know if I like Applebee's.
It's okay.
Oh. This looks...
Slap it.
Pretty sure this one's just falling, but yeah.
Oh, I know what he was doing.
Trying to get on the thing.
Mm-hmm.
All right, you probably led them back because it looks like he was focused on the door. I think this chest is safe.
I'd slap it since you're able to.
Oh fuck! Punch. Should I hit it?
Yeah, it shimmied.
Yeah, I used deductive reasoning and I was right, and then used brute force and I was still right.
Brute force is the best algorithm. I'm going to use the bathroom.
Okay. Damn it, hit the bell. Well, might as well go back. Rest the bonfire, give up. I forget what ringing the bell does.
It summons the...
The more of them.
It summons the dudes from the statues.
Back.
The rays.
Because that area is hard. That just makes it harder. Oh! I need to go get our fucking ring repaired. I totally forgot about that. So it's just me and the cat right now. Which is pretty normal. And a good stretch. That was a good stretch. Let me pet you. You're a good stretch. You look like a dork. Not you, the viewer, but my cat. My cat looks like an absolute dork right now.
Hello!
Oh, no. Repair, please.
I'll be around if you make it back.
Yeah, light roll. So that means I'm gonna need to. Because I think light rolling is gonna be our fucking scapegoat right now. The way that we get out of this. That we made our shield really good, but at the same time, this one has better resistances towards what we need and is lighter, So that way we can take this off for now and put all our ring we're actually going to need. Like this one for now. Alright, there we go. Just maximized our build for the moment. Because I'm doing good. Doing real good. Cat's groomed himself. Because he can't hear it. It's great. It's going really great. Sword. I saw that item back there. Don't worry about it. I don't know what it is, but it's not my concern right now. I can always come back. Juke me here. Okay, so those guys are up there. That one's right there. How are you covering this much? Sweet. I should go reinforce my flame if I make it through this. Because I have a... Oh, God. Or even if I don't. I should still... need to come back to my souls. So... We'll do it now before I die a miserable death. There's a lot of preparing, but this is like the hardest fight to a boss room that I can recall. So it's a lot of work, but I think it'll be well worth it in the end, you know? Prepare for you or your friends. I'm okay if I die here, because it's an easy trip back to the reflex. That was just a reflexive thing in there. I was just like, that's what I, you know, it was up until I died. Pressing X in here was the plan, so let's go reinforce that flame quick. Because as our primary ranged attack, I think it's very, very important.
Question for you?
Yeah.
Whoever thought that making soap suds smell like food was a good idea?
I don't know. Did you spray Febreze?
What?
I'll take that as a no.
Why?
Did you poop?
Nah.
Does it smell like poop?
No.
Yeah, sure.
100%.
I'm always here.
But yeah, whoever thought that soaps that smell like food is a good idea deserves to, like, eat soap.
In the case of the soap I have that you're talking about, it's not a case of making soap that tastes like, or that smells like food. It's about making soap more marketable. It's about, because I have Peeps flavored hand soap, and so it's about making soap an Easter thing. Because that's what Peeps is.
So only wash your hands during the Easter, kids.
So every time you wash your hands with Peeps hand soap, remember, Jesus.
So, I'm always here.
What?
So come and see me when...
Yeah, you might be.
I reinforced our flame a bunch.
I see that you have.
Because I threw it at one of the blue guys, and they're weak to flamies.
He's friendly.
I also changed our shield.
We call him Gerald. Oh, you went back to the drunk lake?
Well, because now we can do this. And have ring.
And have ring?
So, instead of having to have both of the weight-reducing rings, we only have to have one now.
Why not have the better one?
The better one. That was the better one. It's the blue one.
Is the first one better? The
Fuck
dragon ring.
That's the only one I have.
Don't you have the dragon ring and the second dragon ring?
I have the second dragon ring. It's the only one I have.
Oh. What's the other one we were using?
The royal knight or whatever.
Oh.
The ring that just does weight. And then we have a regular and a plus one.
Okay.
Cat, don't lick my hand when I'm playing the game. I just hate punishing him for looking at me because I've trained him to do it. So,
I'll
like
give him pets.
Cheese.
Hey! Keep that mouth closed.
So, if you pet him too fast or in the wrong spot, he gets mad. Gunner learned that the hard way.
He's petting him nice.
He's just really particular about pettings and about people. So there's no one. There's none of the wizard dudes, and then suddenly wizard dudes.
I make roll at its best. But yeah, as I was saying, here's my reasoning as to why food smelling soaps are a bad idea. Mm-hmm. I want to eat food. I don't want to eat my hands.
Well, that's why they made it smell like the shittiest.
Plus, I don't want to get hungry after having just gone to the bathroom because my hands smell like apples or peeps or dairy lemons. Jerry lemons. Jerry lemons. According to me.
I like to meet from people who look for organic fruit. Because it's like, they like apples organic, and it's carbon.
That's a different definition of organic.
I know, but it's still a definition of organic.
Maybe just gonna keep spawning.
It's supposed to. What? How do I get them to spawn?
Thumb rush.
No, you just kill me. I'm so confused.
They don't sound.
This is not how this boss rush works.
Yeah, they changed it. Yeah, what part of this game said that it will be
this
left
unchanged?
This is
the only part that they have made harder. Like, ridiculously harder. Nope, fuck off. Fuck off, fuck all of you. Fuck off.
Belstart, I've come to face thee! See? He's a dude.
It's gonna come up in recording. It's gonna sound close.
The cat?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
He actually has a little bit of a face.
Yeah.
I like his look better, though. You can't see his face.
I like how it's very undefined what his face looks like.
Right? It's just typical Japanese.
It's just
face.
He has a mouth and a nose.
Yes, he has facial features.
Well, before you didn't. The royal leg is... His egg is big!
Oh, he hit a fucking thing. Should we just...
No.
What is he doing? Is that a
no. Because that would mean that there's a positive right now, it's just aesthetics.
Is that the reference?
I know.
So why'd you explain it?
Because... I'm explaining the difference.
What is happening?
Is
this AoE? Is this range? What is the...
I believe that's a buff. He boofed himself. Now he'll do dark damage.
Oh, I have a dark resistor.
Nice. I frame it like a boss.
Fucking pitcher. Right there. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck.
Yeah,